As we are saying, we do the game different, you know, and a new ball game, you know, you see, we are in a reggae sun fest shirt, and we say, I like the world king. I'm happy to be up at the school for give us some bun and be a part of that. Some boy, a fully system dog like Tarus Riley. We don't no apology and no regret. Cause remember, you know, when Tarus did hungry, you know, he did a part of that, you know, no rich. You know, remember where he come from. Tarus, you know, fully reversed. Publicly speaking, without no apology. You see me? The only thing you can do is get in your feeling, Tarus Riley. Remember, when you can't put certain things to me publicly, cause any boy do that, then can't perform at no stage through Jamaica or no stage through overseas publicly. Cause guess what happened? Me and my ancestors, them role, brother. And anything we say, it goes publicly. And we are set here again. Sunfest gonna be a great look this year without no apology. Cause new things are gonna happen. A new activity. And we salute to World King. We give to the youth them a hard up. And the good things them we do in the sea get recognition. But when we call some artists like Bounty and them System Dog, without no apology, they all over the place. And when we are give water and snacks, we see it all over the place. So we see so we in a fully reverse, but we not do it for the hype and we not do it for the glory. Man, it's just a man doing what them are doing, you see me? But Tarus Riley, me lose off of you, man. That's why I know you are a public system, dog. We don't, no apology. And Scatter Burrell, you are my real friend. Because remember when me not have no ban over Sunfest, then treat me like how they treat Ziggy Marley. But you stand up for me. So you could never be a system dog. Ziggy, remember say, you know, if you don't declare yourself, you know, people are going to treat you like nobody because Rasta favor Rasta. And your road manager will book the place with the hotel, them in a fully reverse your game for more up on that. And you come from public platform and talk about that because you're going to look like you're in a reverse. Publicly speaking, with no apology. And highlight to Andrea Williams, you draw them out. For them come declare them father legacy with no apology.